So I like the fact that I can work with young people who are really excited about their future. This program offers them an opportunity to further their career along the lines of, if they want to become a doctor or a nurse, they can get a certification and get into medical school that much sooner. So it's really a joy to work with people that really want to come to school and want to learn and are excited every single day.
This class can definitely offer a lot of opportunities for future students, whether it's just gaining this medical knowledge for future purposes or actually working up towards being a paramedic and getting higher certifications for future jobs and such.
Like, we get to go on ride-ons, and like, we're working with actual professionals, and so you have a perspective of what the medical field is like, and like, it's hands-on, so I think that's really cool.
I've had students take this class who not only wanted to become a firefighter EMT, but many, many students actually want to go on and become a doctor or a nurse or physical therapist. And those fields are so difficult to get into. If you have a medical certification, when you apply to medical school, you're more apt to get in sooner versus someone else that has maybe better credentials than you. I've had students get into nursing school 2 years earlier than they would have because they had their EMT certification.
In the medical field, I actually want to be a neurosurgeon, so like, me being an EMT, like starting off as an EMT, will be beneficial for me, because I'll be ahead of everyone else. I'll have the knowledge, and I'll be more prepared than others.
I really would like to become an EMT, or even more so, a paramedic when I'm out of here, so that way I can be one of the first responders to a car wreck or cardiac arrest in somebody's home. I'll be able to help them out and ensure that they're going to live another day.